Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Cruising Edge, as we are at part 2 of Dead Space. There's not going to be too much commentary on this game. I want the atmosphere to actually soak in. Minus my screaming jump scares, which I cannot not record because it becomes high-pitched, like a girl's voice. But anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Look forward to more. Probably uploading this weekend and tomorrow and for the rest of this week, set above and beyond. And always, as usual, if you like the content that you see and you want to see future content, please hit that red subscribe button and also hit a like. That always helps this channel further progress.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up. Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Ah! placement complete.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Thank you.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Initialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.